get ideas for Starla and I's wedding. So far, I thought of 10-foot-tall onion ring towers, special seats that spin donuts, and a blimp that floats above the reception and rains barbecue sauce on command.
Do you have an unrealistically ambitious wedding?
No.
Then become a contestant on Married and Broke, a twisted new game show from the makers of Fool Me Once, Shame on You. Fool Me Twice, I Punch Your Face.
Oh, I've seen this one at Eileen's. People do the craziest stuff for a stupid wedding. I give it like a 2.5.
Out of what?
I don't know.
Congratulations! We're paying for the wedding of your dream!
I don't need some demeaning game to pay for my wedding. I have all the money I could ever want.
What? How?
Smart investments. Yeah, I've been using my paychecks to invest in a little bumper stock called the ant farm industry.
Ant farms?
So I'm pretty much basically rich. Talk to me.
Muscle manager, stockbroker.
I'm going to tell you that, ant farms are not real. Not a real thing to invest in. A very bad investment. And, I am not an accredited stockbroker.
What are you saying, Maurice?
Oh, boy. You got no money. You just got a bunch of ants. Good luck with the rest of your life.